Conscious Neuroscience has recently published a study on people with a condition called visual form agnosia. Such individuals cannot consciously...
Yeah.